SUVs that you buy.
Yeah, I got a couple as well. I'm gonna warn you, you can't go below that barrier. Little argy bargy up there.
It'll get boring real quick. You guys don't think we have pictures of
Yeah. I braked because I didn't want to have slipstream entering that one corner. I slowed down to break the slipstream. Okay, 10 second poster is pounding on Scut. Yep, I got a barrier there too.
How well this race will all be. It seems like a good race.
He is. I've raced with him before. He's a clean racer. He's really good. Yeah. Oh, so did Scott. And Scott, remember, Scott has post race penalties coming.
We're gonna have an epic battle on Mountain West. Alright? Nonstop Stone Cushion.
Okay, for one, he has post race penalties coming for cutting
You have to finish in front of him regardless.
the
The three of us, including Zach, are gonna be here at this year. What do we have to win? I don't make the rules. Maybe you want to back off a little bit. Those barriers do that for some reason.
And hey, I won race one technically. Who won lap six? I don't want to. This track's not gonna be on the schedule next season. Only two to go. Weed, where did you finish in race one after lap five? So then Scott got second. You're good. White flag. Oh, I'm out of it.
I'm here. I'm not thinking. Nope. You shall not.